Exercise 5.1, problem number 6. Find the missing entry in the following table. The X entries are 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Y entries are 1, 3, 9. To compute this value, so blank and 81. Solution of the problem. First, we have to take x and y entries. Okay. So, x can be taken as 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. So, the first value we have taken as x0. Second value is x1. Third value x2. Fourth value x3. And fifth value is x4. Similarly, y entries are 1, 3, 9, it's a blank space, and 81. So, first entry is y0, second entry is y1, third entry is y2, fourth one is a blank, is a missing term, is y3, 81 is p4. So our aim is, we have to compute y3 value. We have to compute y3 by applying this forward difference operator del. So in the given problem, okay, so 1 2 3 4 5 values are there. Y0, Y1, Y2, Y3, Y4. So we have to take del power 4 Y0 equal to 0. So we are applying the property del is equivalent to E minus 1. So del can be replaced as E minus 1 power 4 Y0 equal to 0. E minus 1 whole power 4 is split into two terms. One is E minus 1 whole square into E minus 1 whole square into Y0 equal to 0. Again, A minus B whole square formula is A square minus 2AB plus B square. So E square minus 2E plus 1. Similarly, E square minus 2E plus 1 into Y0 equal to 0. Next. Multiply these two terms. So E square into E square is E power 4. E square into minus 2e is minus 2e cube. E square into 1 is e square. Minus 2e into e square is minus 2e cube. Minus 2e into minus 2e is plus 4e square. And minus 2e into 1 is minus 2e. Finally, 1 into e square by e square. 1 into minus 2e is minus 2e. And 1 into 1 is 1. Y not equal to 0. Next step. E power 4, combine cube terms, minus 2e cube, minus 2e cube is minus 4e cube, and e square plus 4e square is 5e square, again one more e square, so 6e square. Next one is minus 2e minus 2e is minus 4e plus 1, y not equal to 0. So next, e power 4 into y0 is e power 4 y0, minus 4 is a constant, so e cube into y0 is e cube y0, 6 is fixed, e square into y0 is e square y0, minus 4 is fixed, e into y0 is e y0, 1 into y0 is y0 equal to 0. Again, we have to take the property e power 4 y0 equal to y4, e cube y0 equal to y3, e square y0 equal to y2, and e dash y0 equal to y1. This is the conversion. So, first, e power 4 y0 can be converted as y4. So, we have to take y4, again minus 4, eq y naught can be taken as y3, so minus 4y3. Similarly, 6 e square y0 is y2, again minus 4 ey0 is y1, minus 4y1 plus y0 equal to 0. And the y4 value is already known, so y4 value in the table, so y4 value is 81. So put into the place of this result, so y4 is 81 minus 4 into y3 is unknown value, so we have to compute y3 value. 6 into y2 value is 9, to fix 9, minus 4 into y1 value, y1 value is 3, y1 value is minus 4 into 3, plus y0 value is 1, y0 value is 1, which is equal to 0. So minus 4 y3 again plus 81, 6 into 9, 54, minus 4 into 3, minus 12, plus 1 equal to 0, minus 4 by 3. So adding these two terms and then subtracting these terms, so it is equal to 124. So 81 plus 54 is 135, 135 minus 11 is 124, it's equal to 0. So minus 4 by 3, 124 is taken in right hand side, minus 124, minus minus cancel. So y3 equal to 124 by 4, which is equal to 31. Hence the power.